Join us on an extraordinary journey, tracing the evolution of timekeeping from this to this. Our earliest known timepiece was the humble sundial, originating around 3500 BC. As the name suggests, this dial was a large, carefully constructed outdoor mechanism that told the time based on the sun's position in the sky. Fast forward to 1400 BC, cultures around the world began exploring other innovative methods to mark time's passage. Candles, incense, and oils were burned at a measured rate, each offering a unique sensory way of tracking hours. However, it wasn't until around 300 BC that the famous Greek scientist and inventor Archimedes changed the game. He created the first transmission gears, a significant advancement in the mechanics of timekeeping. In a parallel development, the sands of time found their purpose. Hourglasses, also known as sand glass clocks, were discovered as an effective means to count down the hours. Meanwhile, in 885 AD, medieval Europe introduced an inventive twist on timekeeping with marked candles, where each mark represented a unit of time. Shifting to the Far East, the first mechanical water clock was unveiled in 1092 by Su Song, a Chinese innovator. This intricate contraption represented a significant technological leap in our quest to master time. But the real breakthrough came in the late 1200s with the invention of mechanical clocks. The oldest known one resides in England, dating back to 1283. These mechanical marvels swiftly replaced the earlier water clocks. By 1335, the first mechanical clock tower proudly stood in Milan, Italy, chiming the hours for all to hear. As we entered the early 16th century, domestic table clocks started adorning homes. These smaller devices brought the grandeur of timekeeping right into living spaces. Then, in 1511, a German clockmaker named Peter Henlein introduced the world to the first wearable mechanical timepiece. Only able to measure up to 40 hours, these devices were worn on the neck or belt, eventually evolving into the pocket watch. Progress continued, and by 1676, English clockmaker Daniel Quire revolutionized timekeeping with the invention of the minute hand, adding a new layer of precision. The journey culminates in 1868 with the creation of the first wristwatch by the Swiss watch company Patek Philippe. This marked a pivotal shift in personal timekeeping. However, it wasn't until 1914 that wristwatches truly captured the world's attention. These intricate devices became symbols of status, adorning the wrists of the elite. So here we are today, tracing the ticking path from sundials to sophisticated wristwatches. If you enjoyed this journey, be sure to like this video, engage with a comment, and subscribe to join us for more incredible explorations. My jewelry repair. We restore memories.